ここはニューヨークブルックリンのある街角。工場や廃墟が立ち並び、なんとも殺風景な街並み。しかし夜再び訪れてみると、なんと建物に映像が映し出されています。実はこれニュイプランシュ、白夜祭と呼ばれる夜の芸術祭。
ニューヨークは本当に街道が never sleeps and people are up all night、but you know, there's、not a lot to do so much、in public
to make a projection that's 9 stories high is something you can't dodo usually in a gallery space. I'm thrilled that the variety of public, it's a non kind of artistic or non-art crowd, and there's a much more immediate reaction to the work.